Boy, I just want to kill this loser in his maximum suit.
Careful, I'm throwing nades. Oh fuck!
Wait, what?
Dude, you ambushed her like into my grenade.
I unlocked sticky grenade access on Infiltrator to help me Auraxium the Engineer class, since the game doesn't care how you get your 1,160 kills with grenades, only that you do. And this is where all of the problems arose. Man, sticky grenades are such a mess, I don't even know where to begin. They're one of the most jank, unreliable, and frankly painful pieces of equipment to use, especially for over 1,100 kills. They are so incredibly buggy, especially when dealing with you or enemy's cloak, and will bonk slash bounce off of them or do zero damage, which is very cool. They also get stuck to a ton of surfaces they look like they shouldn't, and have a hitbox that's way bigger than it appears. Additionally, sometimes if you die after throwing them, they'll just disappear and leave the enemy you stuck right on the face, completely unscathed.
Willy wank.
So, Putin and Zelensky are both fucking, like, men.
I hope you enjoy watching the byproducts of my suffering through this endeavor. Loadout information will be in the description. Also, like the video if you enjoy it, since it took a ton of time and effort to record and edit. Thank you so much for watching.
Welcome to the new stage of Destiny.
It wasn't good enough.
We got it.
Bozo, when I started leading in WTOL, and when I got into the game, like, I was freaking, like, the first, like, couple ops, like, big ops that I had, it was, like, 3 AM before I went to sleep.
assault trooper.
Guns, what the fuck?
you, soldier.
Great triple kill, pilot. I don't think that team goes to the messy one.
Got 7 kills at 1 sticky nade.
Main reason why they didn't nerf them is because it's actually really tough to aim.
Get the lib. I'm jealous of him.
Never let you go.
way to get the Auraxium.
That was the Sticky Grenade Auraxium. I'm now one step closer to finally finishing up all of my infantry directives on NC, so look out for those in the future. Like the video if you did enjoy it, as this was a massive project. The music credits are below, and thank you so much for watching.